Honestly, I just don't know where my tripod is. So we better get to it. We don't have much time. This is a Shefield field box. It's clear, that's why I got it. And it's got a waterproof liner. And you put ammo in it. Oh look, it fits, it's an ammo box. It holds ammo, it's clear. It's a Smithfield field box. Go ahead and get you one. You can see what's in it. It's nice. And we'll put some more ammo in it. All right. This is the PMC X-Tac green tip light armor piercing. It's got a steel core. I fire it out of a 20-inch barrel. A little bit more accurate with the 1-in-7 and 1-in-8 twists that I use in my rifles than the 55 grain. Just a little bit better. Two. Four. Yep. All right. So, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 boxes. So, 22 times 20, 440 rounds of ammunition in the Smithfield field box. All right. Is it waterproof? It is sitting on the bottom. Let's see how it did. Nope. It is not completely waterproof. There is some water in there. Yeah. So no, it's not completely waterproof. It's just water resistant. So keep that in mind. Leave this open, let it dry out. It wasn't in there long enough to hurt the ammo. Yeah, see, that's wet. But yep. Anyways, take that back to the office, let it dry out. Alright, yep. Got a little wet. Anyway, be alright. Science. Science. It's all for science. Anyway, let that dry out. And don't throw your ammo in a pond. You won't like it. Anyway, bye bye now. GoPro, stop recording.